C major, C, E, and G, and you need those three notes to play this chord. Here's how you play it in the inversions. C, E, G, you move up to E, G, C, or G, C, E. Notice how I switch fingers here. Playing it in time. Four beats for each inversion. Try it again. One more time.